a mess. Do you want me to clean it for you?
Oh, thanks, Mom, but, you know, only if you want to.
Oh my gosh, your room is a disaster. You better clean it up right now, Mr.
Mom, I don't understand this anymore. Can you please help me with it?
Oh, yes, sweetie. Anything for you.
Oh, okay, thanks. Mom, I don't understand this anymore. Can you please help me with it?
No, because if you paid attention in school, you wouldn't need my help. And this sounds like a you problem, so you have to figure it out.